What's this nonsense about needing a password to see Lord Cardigan today?
Relax. I've got it in my pocket.
Look sharp, men. Allow no one past unless I authorize them.
Cardigan has gone too far this time. I've a mind to contact Scotland Yard myself.
Come now, gentlemen. I thought us united in opposition against this perfidious law.
Just had these trousers.
What's happening over there?
Someone's up to no good.
him escape!
I wonder if his mind is affected.
He looks suspect, to say the least.
All too common a sight.
Thank you.
she's gonna slip past me.
Fanatic, a madman, I tell you what, I'm
not
fanatical about
her. Just,
I will kill you all.
Pardon me, gentlemen. Sergeant Freddy Abeline of Scotland Yard. Where might this scandalous activity be taking place?
Oh, yes, yes. It's, just this way. Follow me, Sergeant, but discreetly, if you would. One doesn't like to be seen airing a fellow member of Parliament's dirty linen.
What? I'll be very discreet. Usually I would be in disguise, but my clothes all fell into the Thames.
Surely such upstanding sentinels of Britannia are not wavering in their duties,
Disraeli supporters aren't rallying.
Password.
I beg your pardon.
No password, no passage.
Do you know who I am? Shame. I'm a member of Parliament, you cretin.
Where would we have been at Balaclava?
No password, no passage, sir.
Blind against the wall and shot! Ah. And deservedly so.
Watch for the Rook Boy!
What an odd thing to do for a grown man.
Bloody hell.
No more hangovers for you, my friend.
No one's got any manners. Uncouth salt.
From someone, that's for sure.
Stark raving mad. He don't know if he's hiding or spying. He's playing silly.
What could be happening?
I just need to get inside. No.
Thank you.
Someone's up to no good.
Balaclava. Of course it bloody is.
The hero of Balaclava should fall not on the gloried fields of Crimea, but to an assassin's blade in the very halls of power.
Are you finished yet?
Take your bow, knave, for you have managed what no Russian battery, what no Indian tiger could achieve. Claim your trophy, and may you choke on it.
Yes, but do tell me more about Balaclava.
Farewell. Farewell, dear Britannia! Your dawn shall be dimmer that the Earl of Cardigan sees it not. God save the Queen and the 11th Hussars!
What a prick.
No! hard to do!